Carbonado, commonly known as black diamond, is one of the toughest forms of natural diamond. It is an impure, high-density, micro-porous form of polycrystalline diamond consisting of diamond, graphite, and amorphous carbon, with minor crystalline precipitates filling pores and occasional reduced metal inclusions. 1. It is found primarily in alluvial deposits, where it is most prominent in mid-elevation equatorial regions such as Central African Republic and in Brazil, where the vast majority of carbonado diamondites have been found. Its natural color is black or dark gray, and it is more porous than other diamonds. Color. Typically black, can be gray, various shades of green and brown sometimes mottled. Crystal habit. Polycrystalline fracture. Irregular torn surfaces. Extraterrestrial origin hypothesis. Supporters of an extraterrestrial origin of carbonados propose that their material source was a supernova which occurred at least 3.8 billion years ago, 7, 8, after coalescing and rifting through outer space for about 1.5 billion years. A large mass fell to Earth as a meteorite approximately 2.3 billion years ago. It possibly fragmented during entry into the Earth's atmosphere and impacted in a region which would much later split into Brazil and the Central African Republic, assumed to be the only two known locations of carbonado diamond deposits. Toughness versus hardness. Carbonado's polycrystalline texture makes it more durable than a monocrystalline diamond. It is the same hardness as other types of diamond, but it is much tougher. Its polycrystalline texture allows a single abrasive granule to present multiple crystallographic orientations of the diamond crystal at the cutting surface, and the hardest orientation does the most aggressive cutting. Cutting tools made with carbonado last longer and require less maintenance. Carbonado was recognized as an abrasive in the 1800s and was more highly valued for its cutting and grinding effectiveness over other varieties of diamond. The problem with carbonado is its rarity. It is only found in 2 countries, and total worldwide production has only been a few tons. Carbonado is not an important commodity in today's abrasive market. In the late 1800s, when De Beers was developing their diamond mines in South Africa, they preferred carbonado over their own diamonds for diamond drilling. Gardner F. Williams, general manager of De Beers Consolidated Mines, Limited, lamented, "Round or shot bort is found in the mines at Kimberley and is very valuable for use in diamond drilling since the Brazilian carbonado has become so scarce."